pop superstar from Brazil, sings in 5 different languages, has a Guinness World Record as the first Latin solo artist.
You're about to see why these artists are going to work with her and why she has some of the most obsessed fans in the planet.
Just like us, she's making her debut live VMA performance tonight.
We present you,
Anita!